just to let you know, the helicopter that's just taken off was taking Red 10 back to Aldergrove, where he'll join up with the rest of the team, and then back over, as far as I know, he's going back to Scampton tonight. And I have the lucky privilege of living within half a mile of Scampton, so I see the Red Arrows practicing throughout the year.